here to say that being wrong is the same thing as being creative. What we do know is, if you're not prepared to be wrong, you never come up with anything original. If you're not prepared to be wrong. Thank you.